It reminds me a bit of my home in the UK, the nicer area like the suburbs, cause back there we get a lot of rooms like these.
Isn't my birthday Valentine's yet, so what are the roses for? What are the
times? Unlike many Singaporeans, we do a lot of walking.
The houses are quite charming, they have character. They are old, and a lot of them are refurnished, remodeled completely.
It's good for my child because they can make much more noise and no problems with the visitors.
Nice, historic, kind of rustic feel to it. Love the architecture and history. That's why we chose this place.
It's like a village in a city.